Hey Power Pals, Power Princess here. So today I am doing a surprise toy video. I have never done one of these before. I will link some of my other videos down below and in the iCard thing. But I thought it would be fun to try these because I enjoy watching these. Anywho, without further ado, let's get into it. Okay, so I have two kinds. I have some Minion ones from Mega Bloks and I have a My Little Pony one. So I think I'm gonna start with the Minion ones. So it didn't have a tear strip, so before I did the video, I just cut a little slit with my scissors so that it would be easier to open. Ooh, this looks fun. Okay, so I'm gonna look at all the pieces. I really like building blocks and Legos and stuff like that. So, and I also like Minions, so I think this is gonna be really fun. Okay, I think I'm gonna look if there's instructions, because it looks sort of complicated. Okay, so there's a big long list of ones I can get. Blue common, yellow rare, orange secret. Blue, so I'm guessing it's common. Okay, so this looks like it goes in here. Do I have to put his little arms through? You're supposed to take his hands off and then you put them back. If I had looked at the instructions first, I would have known that. And then you put on his little eyes, or his single eye. Okay. This and then this goes here and then this goes here and this goes here and this goes, whoa. This goes right there and this goes, great, 1 second. This goes here. Okay, I'm liking this. I'm liking it very much. What the? Okay, this is harder to build than I expected, but it is still fun. Okay, this goes right here, I think. There we go. Right. Okay, I think I finally managed to get this together. And now, okay, so I figured out which one I have. I have a common one, and okay. A little bit complicated to build, but it was totally worth it because the Minion is super cute. So I'm gonna set this aside, and this is the Minion we got. So I'm super excited for the next one. Get right into it. Okay, good. So we got a different one. We got another common. Now I know to pop off his arms. Woo! I popped off his hand instead of his arm. Oh, okay, I'm gonna pop his little hand back on. No, I don't wanna have a handless Minion. Okie doke. So let's open this up. Okay, let's look at the action. Okay, so there's only the instructions for the one or for two, so I'm gonna have to figure this out by myself. Don't really know what I'm doing. That's okay, it's all good. I will figure it out. With just one eye. Okay. These are super fun and super cute. I highly suggest them. Not fancy. Okay, let's try and figure out what we're trying to build here. Okay, we're trying to build a minion with a popsicle, I think. On there, and this pops on there, and he holds it like this. Ta-da! Oh, whoa! Ta-da! Okay, so I did another minion. These are so fun and so cute, and I can't wait to get more and do more. So let's put all that aside, and now we'll get into the bonus My Little Pony one. So I also had to cut a little tear strip into this one. Oh, I can't wait to see. Oh my gosh, yeah! We got Fluttershy! I've never gotten one of the main six before. That's awesome. I'm so excited that we got Fluttershy. I've opened two of these before, just not on camera, and I've never gotten one of the main six, and this is so awesome. Oh my goodness, we got our little blind bag family. Oh wait, first, it says on Fluttershy's card, Fluttershy likes taking care of her friends. Oh, so cute. Okay. Okay, Power Pals, I hope you enjoyed that video. Let me know in the comments down below if you'd like to see more surprise toy videos. Remember to subscribe and like the video if you like these kinds of videos, and I'll see you next time. Bye!